Good morning. I'm WLKY meteorologist Tiffany Savona here with your Monday forecast. The rain has pushed in and it will continue, so add a little bit of extra travel time to get where you need to go today because we will have showers possible, especially this morning. Then during the afternoon, the rain breaks up a little bit. It becomes more scattered in nature. High temperatures into the upper 50s, so it will be mild for this time of year, and it will be breezy most of the day. Tonight, that rain starts to become more widespread as it lifts back northward across the region. So we're looking at a rainy night tonight as temperatures hover in the 50s. If you're waking up early tomorrow, if you're waking up before sunrise around 5 o'clock, scattered showers, especially across the eastern half of the viewing area. Then by 7, notice most of that rain affecting our far eastern counties, east of the metro. So most folks drying out, and most of your Tuesday is going to be dry and nice, highs back into the 60s. So for today, if you're going to be out and about, possibly doing some last-minute holiday shopping, make sure you keep the umbrella with you. 55 degrees at 12, 58 degrees at 5 o'clock, and then rain increasing tonight as temperatures hover in the middle 50s. 7-day forecast showing that the rain ends early tomorrow, 63 degrees, so Tuesday's looking much drier. Wednesday will have more rain and possibly some storms moving in with record warmth possible. And then the showers continue into early Thursday morning. And then Thursday night, which is Christmas Eve, we're looking dry. But by Friday, Christmas Day, we could have a few showers move in late in the day with better chances for rain and some storms as we head into next weekend.